Antrio tio, antosio trio, antosio ndo, antrio tio, antrio ndo ndo ndo, antrio ndo, andrio ndo. Greetings, it's Don Sly. Sitting in my car again. That's what happened. I've been banished to my car for the last 2 months and week. I'm smoking medical marijuana today from Pipe Dreams Dispensary in Lincoln City, Oregon. I got two types, pineapple upside down cake and Cinex. Oh, love will never do without you. Never do. Love will never do without you. Said it wouldn't last. The andrianto so trandio ndo andrandio ndo ndo. No, you guys don't have to pay me anything. I'm just showing that the marijuana being ingested in my car before I go in there to dance at Chinook Winds. It's too hot to dance in the valley right now in Eugene, or I don't really go dancing in Portland. It's been a while since I've been dancing in Eugene, but they closed it all. You couldn't go there anymore. You had to stand 6 feet apart, and there could only be a few of you. It's much back to normal here, except it's on carpet. It's not good on carpet. To dance on carpet, it's not. Angriento, some andriantio, some andrandio. Andriato, andriatia, satrandico, pro. Andriatio, sandia, trandia, mandrian. Madriantios, apacarandion, batrotio, macarandios. Andiandrandios, andiandrandos. Andriandios, time for the turkey, Elida. Andrandios, a bomb. Diotriandra, satrando. Etriandion, bagariandro, diosa. Trandiandros, umbandriandio. Umbandriandos, umbandia, trando. Andrianto samba grandion patrato patia trandico trandio atro samba diatra adiantro samba segrantio samantrio tomba triato ma grandio satria antrasa adriantio samba carantasa un patrontio posa carantiata andrianto pa carantio santrantos Adrian Dio Madrio sem bicere Dio Adrian to Santrio to Matrio se oh te Adia sem bacaria to Manta Adrian to Adia sem Patrian Dio pa Adrian to sem bacaria to sem me Adrian Dio tos Adrian to sem Patran to Bacaria to sem Mata Geran to Sacato Adrian to sem Patia Ratian Patrato Adrianto mantioso, patrianto, padrianto sampa. Adrianto sampatrianto tra. Pamparianto sampatiaronta. Which package has the tiny wieners? Adrianto sampatrianto matra. Patrianto, it's time for history to be made. Adrianto mampatrianto pa. Pecker pointers on the way. Adrioto madre que atratondos. Américo de queriendo, madre que un madre de Dios me quería dentro de un patrón de. Andrión de Macarendio, sabacara trondo, Badrandrondio, Macarendio, Manacaratosa. Endio caramba de usan de queriendo, amatratión de carandia, rato mantia. Ahora va a mandar carandio, pero andio trandio para carote ahora. Andrio tu trando, atrando satrati, andro tu mundo, andrando, andrando, atrando son, andrando, andrando. Trantio son trantio donden avantru tu avandranta atrantos fantom das fantom das va andran fantos fantova andran dos atondo bando hondos fatios das fato. Antos pantro, antos pantu, dos vandu, antrantos fantas fantio, vantu va, dos vandu pantrio, dos pantru tondo, pantrandio. Andos, vando, andrandos, andrandioso, andrandio, tanto, andrandos, va, ti andrandos, a ti andrando, andrando cada tú. I went in there earlier, I played a little bit of blackjack, and I pushed on the first hand, and I lost the next four hands. I lost all five of my 25 hands, $5 minimum hands. It's hard, there's not usually openings there, because it's the lowest. I'm poor, I live in my car, and I pay for a home loan, and I don't fucking live there. Somebody else does, and they have no garbage service and no Wi-Fi, cause I want them out. They never signed a lease. I was evicted and they told me it was auctioned and sold, but it wasn't true. And I am not going to go into foreclosure. I'll keep paying it and living here. I live with Bella. It's Bella Doggy. She's snoring in the back seat. We're looking for a home. Low cost home for the two of us for now. Hopefully to be joined by more. I got the sticker. I got the sticker for free at 7-Eleven, but I haven't placed it anywhere yet. And I don't drink energy drinks, but I do like the logo. I'm out charging my devices before I go in there. I do live in my car right now, and so this is a place where I can be in a parking lot and be accounted for, sleep all night. People might think I've tied one on, and I need to stay here because of that, but it's not because of that. It's because I don't have any other place to sleep. That's the reason. I still don't have my daughter. It's been a couple years since I've seen her, since like March 2019, and it's right now today. It is Saturday, August 7th, 2021. It's been a long time, and I'd like to see her, and I hope it's all a big misunderstanding. The way you hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me. Holy, 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 holy. Oh God, running up the altar like a track star. The way you hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me. Feel so holy. Dos andrandi atrando. Andrandi andrando. Feel so holy, 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 holy. Oh God, thou see a triumph. Atratio, tratio, tosato, atratio, to, atrado, to, atrado, atradio, de atro, e atro, Andriantos atria at sunset, tricantriotum atriotios atra about 9 o'clock Pacific Standard Time. Not gonna give out any bomb codes tonight. Garantios abagratio, papatriantium bagratios adiantrandios adiatrioto. Drosantrandio atandrato. O Sandra, Atra, Ereti Ondra, Otranda, Atrati, Otranda, Atrati Onda, Onda, Ondi Andre, Ondo, O Sotru, Aho. I need to get back in my home or have a replacement one. I'm hoping somebody will figure out which and help me find out. I think some stuff might have happened in court yesterday, but I was not notified of such. Perhaps I was out of range. Oh my gosh. I'm listening on this phone. I'm brewing a story, but not really. A fente avagabando famandico pelle adagabando tosamandio va vatra bevigare and vatisa vendio vandra bombundio seve. Evi andro, baba savagiri and vandra cavatrio and baba cavasavia randio andra di vandro, a magarandio savadi garondio, ma patrandio, baba. Andro favatio fa sevendio, retio mandrato, vatria de. They have my Lancome lipstick. It's really, really difficult to get this particular color. I don't like that. My instruments. There's an inventory of everything because it was an estate. And I have homeowner's insurance. Smoke it if you have it. It's medical marijuana. Recreational is legal here in Oregon, too. You can look out the window, but you just can't eat. You can lift visions, but you can't have a seat. You can dip your foot in the pool, but you can't have a swim. You can feel the punishment, but you can't commit the sin. And you want her, and she wants you. You want everyone, and you want her, and she wants you. No one, no one, no one ever is to blame. You can live in a kitchen, but you just can't live in. You're the fastest runner, but you're not allowed to win. Some break the rules, and you get to cross. The insecurity is the thing that won't get lost. And you want her, and she wants you. We want everyone, and you want her, and she wants you. No one, no one, no one ever is to blame. You can see the summit, but you can't reach. Oops, I skipped the song. I dancey fingered through the song. It's a bad thing about touch screens, huh? And I like to sing along to what's. If I could, I would wear these and sing. That's how I feel comfortable singing. I know it's weird. Or if somebody else is singing with me, I like to do duets. I'm not a singer. It's for damn sure. I never meant to cause you any pain. I only want to see if I can hear. Only want to see you laughing in the purple rain. Purple rain, purple rain. Purple rain, purple rain. Purple rain, purple rain. Only want to see you, baby, in the purple rain. Never want to be your weekend lover. I only want to be some kind of friend. Hey, goodness, bless you for my love. Can't remember the words, it's been a long time. Friendship had to end. Purple rain. Purple rain, purple rain. Purple rain, purple rain. Only want to see you, love, girl, give the purple rain. Purple Rain. It's actually my favorite album ever. It was popular in the 80s. I was in 8th grade and 9th grade when it was popular. I think it was 8th, maybe 9th grade and 10th. It was popular for a couple of years. And we didn't get it for a little bit because I lived in the country in Oregon. And it was on a cassette tape. Purple rain, a purple rain, a purple rain. I need an acoustic guitar, but I need a home. Maybe a 3/4 acoustic guitar, a half size. Only wanna see you. Only wanna see you. In purple rain. I wanna go back to broadcasting and doing little stories and telling you stuff about my life. It's kind of really sad right now. I don't wanna go into details because it just makes it worse. But things are not happy for me and by myself. I have a girlfriend named Kimberly and she lives in New York, and I have been sending her money, but it's not enough for her to get here yet. So I'm hoping somebody else can help get her here to me in Lincoln City. I'm nomadic right now. Tomorrow I'm going to be at the Bay Haven Tavern because there's a jam at 3 o'clock. And I won't play at 3 o'clock, but I'll be there. And I'll have a saxophone, a couple of horns. I'm really wanting to get a soprano saxophone because it's lighter. I need lighter instruments right now. I want a trumpet too. It would be easier for me than a trombone. My left side is really hurt right now. So my left hand's not working very as well as I want it to. Ooh. No, it's not too noisy where I'm at. This is just how I'm listening to music, I guess. Maybe this could be a way to get around them blocking me with copyrights, because it's not the actual song playing behind me in the background. It's just me singing it. But I don't know. Horse lips. I know, that was awful that it cut out right in the middle of the Howard Jones songs, because it's a good song. It's a good song. Grandiosa man, grandio, rando, mamma, trondo, ma. I said, ooh, I'm blinded by the light. Andrandi, andrantos, andrandios. I said, ooh, andrandi, oh Dios. Andrandios, andriandodos. I said, ooh, I'm blinded by the lies. Oh, andrandos, andrandos. I probably have been deemed too old for Kimberly. I'm 50. Andrandiosa, andra onpa patriotiosa. But I can still bring it. I can be just fine. Ooh, I'm blinded by the light. Andrantiosa Andriatantos Andriantiosa Garantiandraton Mandracatondiar Angeta Carantiamba Tratiandrandos Agarandiamba Adiarandoma Caratiasara. Everybody ran off to Orlando and forgot to take me again. Andia, sooner or later somebody is gonna notice that I'm not with them. Demand a refund or something like that. Corner of Main Street, and your light passing on their windowsill. I can speak English too. You just have to imagine it. Don't say a prayer for me now. Save it till the morning after. Oh, don't say a prayer for me now. Save it till the morning after. I got Sinex, that strain of medical marijuana, because it's really good for anxiety and post-traumatic stress disorder like I have. I recommend it. It's very effective. It made me feel like turning on, like recording this shit right now, for better or for worse. It's making me do it. Because I didn't feel like it before. Don't say a prayer for me now. Save it for the morning after. No, don't save a prayer for me now. Save it for the morning after. Save it till the morning after. Save it till the morning after. Save it till the morning after. Do it, please. Save it till the morning after. I missed the USA Championship of Mullet. I saw a little thing on ESPN today about it. But that was all. I didn't catch the details. Do 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 do. Save a prayer till the morning after. Say a prayer till the morning after. The morning after what, Simon? Say a prayer till the morning after. Save a prayer till the morning after. Queriendo embagarati yo, aka kachi yagi makachi yo maya, aka yo kanjo yo manio, kahiki yong yoshi yong kachemi yo manio kachemi yoshi yo yo maya, aya wan yong kia bakashi yo manchi yo kiyog ma ako kyo yo kachi yong koya yo miko yo hangi yo shigi miko yo no kachi, aka yo make a tukuchi. If anybody knows anybody at here at Chinook Winds. Like, with any sway with the DJ, it would be nice to hear some BTS tonight, because that's some good dance music. Made of this, who had a mind to disagree? I traveled the world and the seven seas. Everybody's looking for something. Hold your head up, moving on. Keep your head up. My favorite long comb color is like sugar maple or some shit like that. It's got maple and sugar, I think. I think that's the combo that I'm looking for. And I think I've had like two sticks of it my whole life, and that's all that I've needed. Yes, I'm a lipstick lesbian. Two-tube-my-whole-life-lipstick-lesbian. In college, I wore many other colors, often fluorescent or red, and my hair was super blonde. People aren't used to seeing me with dark hair, because they haven't seen it before. When it was long, it was blonde, bleach blonde, or color-weaved. And I was fat. I was, like, 270, almost 280 pounds about 6 years ago, and I lost a whole bunch of weight. Did I give you something to look at? I would be watching the Olympics, but I'm living in my car right now and it's not very convenient. A lot of my time is taken charging my devices, and so if I spend some of that device time on watching stuff on TV, it takes power. I don't know if people would prefer to see me like, or not see me. Not in a very good mood. Not very good mood. I'm in a lot of pain. I sleep in my car. I want a bed. My Bella dog wants a bed too. I still don't know what's happened to my house. That's a loop that happens in my head all the time. If you're sending help, it's not coming to me. If you're buying my house to help me out, you're being ripped off. That's what I have to say. New shoes, a Portland and Trentosa. I can't wait. I don't want to hear that one right now, though. I sang this one already earlier. This is one of my favorite songs, but not because of the singing, because of the saxophone player is my very favorite saxophone player ever. He is my favorite. Grover Washington Jr. I see the crystal raindrop fall and the beauty of it all when the sun comes shining through. I take those rainbows in my mind when I think of you sometime. I want to spend some time with you, just the two of us. We could make it if we tried, just the two of us. Just the two of us, building castles in the sky, just the two of us, you and I. When life pour love our palm to his, mix of water all that is, and we don't make no flowers grow. The flames will come for those who wait, not for those who wait for late. We gotta run for all we know, just the two of us. We can make it if we try, just the two of us, just the two of us. Just the two of us, building big castles in the sky, just the two of us, you and I. Dondrion dos otro to, otro to son dio, otro to son dio. Ondron dio, otro to, otro to son dio, otro to son dio. Ondrion do, otro to, otro to dio. Andre andio, andre tosi, andre tondo, andre andio, ando. It's the two of us. Let's get it together, baby. It's the two of us. Mr. Magic. Strawberry Moon. It's hard to find, but it's a really good album. I like that one a lot. I want that CD again. Maybe I should just download this on my phone. Holding back the year,
Taking up this needless head below. But somebody's here. And someday they'll feel it though. Think about this, she's a fader. Opened up the arms of fate. They'll still be here sooner or later. Oh. Told it back to you. That's simply a secret among the bones. Hold it back these tears. Nothing there is more. I've wasted all my tears. Wasted all those years. Nothing else intends to be you. Nothing ever would, yeah. Oh. I'll keep holding on. I'll keep holding on. I'll keep holding on. I'll keep holding on sometime. Wasted all my tears. I wasted all those years. And nothing else will chance be good. Nothing ever would. Oh, I'll keep holding on. I'll keep holding on. I'll keep holding on. I'll keep holding on. Holding, 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 holding. La 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 la. That's all I had to say. That's all I had to say. Andrandio, some of the carotro. Drontio di Andrato. Andre ando sandra andio. Andro di Andre ando di andra ando se andra. Andre do sandra andio. Let it be, let it be, let it be, let it be. Whisper words of wisdom, let it be. Non di on di ando, within the world of me. Give me an answer, let it be. Give me an answer, let it be. Let it be, let it be, let it be, let it be. There will be an answer, let it be. Let it be, let it be, let it be, let it be. Whisper words of wisdom, let it be.
I don't remember lyrics in English very well. Sometimes. Don tran di o di a tron to on do a ho a ti o ho a to mi o to a han to a di on do a ha de bi let it be let it be let it be. Whisper words of wisdom, let it be. When the night is falling, there is still a light that shines on me. Shine until tomorrow, let it be. I rise up to the sound of music, from there he comes to me. Changing words of wisdom, let it be. Let it be, let it be, let it be, let it be. Where will be an answer, let it be. Let it be, let it be, let it be, let it be. Lester words of wisdom, let it be. No summer breeze. Samsung. That's what I'm looking at. Me garantio, para garantio, ahora tomando otro, se me agarra otro, otro. Me garantio, para garantio, se me agarra otro, para. Me garantio, me agarra otro, se me agarra otro, se me agarra otro. Dio rendio sa la cara tra andro dio pa cara trun dio ra troman la cara triora. Always remember the song that we're playing. It's first time they danced and loved you. As we sway to the music and held to each other, I fell in love with you. Could I have this dance for the rest of my life?
Would you be my partner every night? When we're together, it feels so right. Could I have this dance for the rest of my life? Always remember the hot, cheek moment when I held you close to me. I moved together and I knew forever you're all I've never need. Could I have this dance for the rest of my life? Would you be my partner every night? When we're together, it feels so right. Could I have this dance for the rest of my life? Could I have this dance for the rest of my life? Will you be my partner every night? When we're together, it feels so right. Could I have this dance for the rest of my life? Say goodbye to life with this one, killing me softly with his song, killing me softly with his song, killing my whole life with his words, killing me softly with his song. I heard he sighed a loud song, I heard he had a sigh, and so I came to see him, not in a sin for a while. And there he was, a young boy, that seemed to my eyes, strumming my face with his fingers, singing my life with those words, killing me softly with his song, killing me softly with his song, filling my whole life with his words, killing me softly with his song. I turned down the spread embarrassed by my trial, I felt deep down the rhythm of the eternal loud. I waited he would finish, but he just kept right on, thumbing my face with his fingers, singing my life with his words, killing me softly with his song, killing me softly with his song, telling my whole life with his heart, killing me softly with his song. Sang as if he knew me, and now I don't despair. And then he looked right through me, the savior wasn't there. And these words slipped beyond singing and playing that song, strumming my pain with his fingers, singing my life with his words, killing me softly with his song, killing me softly with his song, telling my whole life with his words, killing me softly with his song. Oh. His fingers, killing in my life with his words, killing me softly with his song, killing me softly with his song, killing my whole life with his words, killing me. Was strumming my vein. Yeah, he was singing my life, killing me softly with his song, killing me softly with his song, telling my whole life with his words, killing me softly with song.
As a child of the 70s, 8 tracks, WWN, we did not have that 8-track. We had the Carpenters, it's what I'm waiting for to come on. That's gonna be a cheesy one, of course.
Why do birds suddenly appear every time you are near? Just like me, they long to be close to you. Why do stars fall down from the sky? Dun, dun, dun. Andranto, andranto, dos, andrantio, andranto, 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 andrantio, andranto, 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 Androsotu Dondronto Androntio Androto Otro Androso Androntio Osondro. Mm-hmm. Onde otri, onde o, otranto sa. Andrea tio, Andrea tu, otria, andrando sotto andrandi, andrea tio. Andrando, otro dia, otro tu, otto sotto, otro tu, tio. Andranti sotto tu, dos andro, andranti o, dos andro.
Some andre a dio e mandre gara Ti gara un dio si mangare in diara Ma gara dio ma Anto some di gara in diara Ma di gara in dio Ma di gara in dio Ma di andro dio Ma di gara in dio Ma gara in dio Ma di gara in dio Ani andre in dio Ma gara in dio Ma di gara in patre Dio si mandre gara in dio Ma gara in dio Ano garan dio ma garan dio sa ba garan dro da haran dio ra. O ba dra dio sa ba ara dio ba garan dio. Ba da garan ba ba tro dio ba garan dio sa ba ba tro dio ba ba. Ba da dio sa ba tro dio ba garan dio sa ba tro dio. Oh anything there. You think that you're that man. You think therefore I am. I'm not your friend or anything, damn. You think that you're the man. I think therefore I am. Don't talk. Find it down your day will feel. Don't dream world as I'm playing the veil. You mentioned to be hell. I'm not your friend or anything, damn. You think that you're the man. I think therefore I am. I'm not your friend or anything, damn. You think that you're the man. I think therefore I am. Adamo punto, andrio tanto fa, tanti fanto, fantrio to fanta, andi fantro fantu fatrio to fanta, so, di anto santi otria santra di fanto ados fan, di antro to fanta your friend, or anything damn. You think that you're the man, I think therefore I am. I'm not your friend or anything, damn. You think that you're the man, I think therefore I am. Vanti o tia tanfa. Ando spanto. Ando satan di atrio, ndo ndo fantio. Ando mbato o.
I'm not your friend or anything, damn. You think that you're the man, I think therefore I am. I'm not your friend or anything, damn. You think that you're the man, I think therefore I am.
The dog snoring. I do need a guitar. I want a guitar. I need a guitar. Vendradio, De andran de pacarandosa.
Give a million tunes to let you go. Giving me a million reasons to let it show. You're giving me a million reasons. Give me a million reasons. Giving me a million reasons. About a million reasons. Don Leandro. Leandro. But you're giving me a million reasons. Me a million reasons. Giving me a million reasons. About a million. Andando, Dio. Andrea, Dio. Do so alto. Andro, Dio. Andrea, Dio. Do so dro. Andranto, Andranto. A ti, Andrando. Maybe I just need one good one to stay. Androndon, giving me a million reasons. Give me a million reasons. Giving me a million reasons. About a million reasons. Oh, Androndon. Andrando, giving me a million reasons. And there are a million reasons. Giving me a million reasons. About a Andrando, Dio. Andrando, Dondrando, Otrando, Dio. Andrando, Dondoso. Andrando, Sandrando, Atiandriando. Andre andio son trondo do se maybe I won't be that see me and lead at me every heartbreak it did hard to keep the faith. Maybe I just need one good one, good one, good one, good one, good one, good one, good one. I bow down to pray. I'm gonna make the world seem better. Lord, show me the way. Cut through all this worn out leather. I've had 100 million reasons to walk away. But maybe I just need one good one, good one. Tell me that you'll be the good one, good one. Maybe I just need one good one to stay. A carantio sama mata carantia ma de yo handi era cora o mamma tro tio papa tronto se ba adio no amara tio andio tio to tio Wisdom does entrindo I don't live to stay at night. We have it held and built of it, but your night slips to mine. Oh, it's a long bill, you don't got nothing to lose. Oh, oh, baby, told me, cause you got the way you move. Oh, oh. Little young boy, we ain't got nothing to lose. Oh, baby, hold me, cause you like the way you groove. Oh, I love to do this thing. I love things. All along my tongue, I want it. All along my tongue, I want it. Dun 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 Oh, so young boy, you ain't got nothing to lose. Oh, old me, cause I like the way you groove. All along my tongue, I want it. Andrio, oh, Andratio, dosa, dionda. Along my tongue, I want it. Oh, Andrio, do, ando, Andrandio, sa. You must think that I'm a fool. You must think that I'm used to this. Yeah, I kept singing this song before. Never really meant much to me. Open up, it hurts. Most you leave me in the dirt. Every time you hurt me, the less that I cried. And every time you leave me, the quicker these tears dry. And every time you welcome, the less I love you. Maybe we don't stand a chance. It's sad, but it's true. Only too good at goodbye. Only too good at goodbye. No san prantio toto. Andando sando. Andando san prantio ando. Andando san dondi. Open up, it hurts. Ooh, the arm in the dirt. And every time you hurt me, the less that I cry. And every time you leave me, the quicker these tears dry. Every time you love him, the less I love you. Baby, we don't stand a chance. It's sad, but it's true. Only too good at goodbye. Only too good at goodbye. Need to see me cry. Only too good at goodbye. No, oh, oh, oh. Every time you hurt me, the less that I cry. And every time you leave me, the quicker these tears dry. And every time I come, the less of you. Maybe we don't stand a chance. It's sad, but it's true. Only too good at goodbye. Entriendo a my patro tío, de cariño arato, se me haría trendio bagarado. Who put this playlist together? Yes. Triandia Billie Eilish Radio on Pandora. Triandia Padre, Triandia Caratia, Samandigarito, Andrata Mara. Nacho, I found the hill. Every now I Never mind, I find someone like you. I wish nothing but the best for you too. Don't forget me, I beg. I remember you said sometimes it lasts in love and sometimes it hurts instead. Sometimes it lasts in love and sometimes it hurts instead. You know how time flies on me. Yesterday was a time of our lives. We were born and raised in a summer haze, wound by Jesus' eyes, all the glory days. And up out of the blue, uninvited by. Tandio cara tía, padre cara tía, se manda trandio. Never mind, I find someone like you. I wish nothing but the best for you too. Don't forget me, I beg. I remember you say sometimes it lasts in love and sometimes it hurts instead. Yeah. Nothing compares, no worries, no cares. Regrets or mistakes when memories make. You would have known how bittersweet this could taste. Never mind, I'll find someone like you. I wish nothing but the best for you. Ooh, don't forget me, I beg. I remember you said, sometimes it lasts in love and sometimes it hurts instead. Never mind, I'll find someone like you. I wish nothing but the best for you too. Don't forget me, I beg. I remember you say, sometimes it lasts in love, sometimes it hurts instead. Sometimes it lasts in love, sometimes it hurts instead.
I need to go change my clothes. Just have to go change my clothes. Not because I soiled them. Because I have a dancing outfit that's not really that fancy. But it's new to me. So I can't wait. I've got to change into it. Because somebody might have been expecting me to be wearing this still. Just doesn't really make any sense. Doesn't make very much sense. I think I'm done singing. I wish I had a ukulele or a guitar or a mandolin. I'd like to play an instrument. I have my saxophone. I've got my tenor and my alto and a trombone. And I'm putting stickers on my trombone case. If you have any you want me to put on there, get them to me. I do have eyeballs. Sometimes I use them. I don't see as well as I used to. I'm older than I was last year. Del dio dragre dio mare grotto me creación da a mandra dos. Para the radio da. I don't really know how to say it very well. There is no legend of Turd Fork. It's not a legend. It's an actuality. There does exist a giant turd fork. And it came into being a while ago. And I told a clever story about its eventual use. It's going to become the centerpiece on a tow track called Turd Fork Towing. I've talked about it before, and I don't know if it's sky blue or not, and I really can't recall, because I just don't have that great of memory for these kind of details, because I've had a couple head injuries over the last few years, because I've wandered and done weird shit, and I fell really hard on the ice and snow and cracked my head on the asphalt and just got up and kept going and didn't seek medical treatment for it. I don't know. My brain's gotta have some damage for that. But anyway, I'm gonna totally completely lose track of what the fuck I was saying. Oh, I'm a stoner, so I forget things sometimes, and I think that's okay. It's really okay. It's okay to forget details like what color that car is. There used to exist in this county. I'm in Lincoln County, Oregon. And sometimes you notice vehicles that drive by that catch your eye. And it might not be like a wow kind of eye catch. It might be kind of like a wow thing, kind of eye catch. Like, this was, I had to drive by a couple times because somebody took the time and care to take a sky blue, I think it's a pacer, because I always want to call it a gremlin, because they're of the similar family, but they're completely different. I believe it actually is a pacer. And they put it up on monster truck wheels. And so, first off, it's a nice color, and it's a classic. It's a vintage car. But then it's on wheels. It's very tall and big. So the mind imagines, like, how fun it would be to get into that fucker and drive over things. Just, like, take that. And monster. Pacer it. Is it a gremlin? Pacer, gremlin, pacer. There were dusters also. But I don't... It's kind of similar. I'm not going to run out of battery, am I? I'm going to have to sit out in my car for another half hour and charge this fucker before I dance. I haven't filmed dancing here in a long time. The setup's not exactly set up for it, and I have a tripod, but anyway, I will get to a point eventually, because somebody's going to come into ownership somehow. Somehow, even if it's all of his buddies gathering coins and dollars to get this particular vehicle. I've always envisioned it married with the giant turd fork. And the giant turd fork happened when people were using small turd forks to ingest a large turd. I would never recommend such a thing. Regardless of COVID-19 or any of this. I believe it was a couple of years ago, or at least maybe 3 years ago. And I know it happened at a certain place, and I'm going to mention the name, and it's not a bad place. I just know it happened there because that's where they were hanging out, at Sam Bond's Garage in Eugene, Oregon. And they had rented it out, so I'm sure the people, or they own, somehow, I don't know, somehow this happened. I'm sure it's been cleaned such time then, and they used a plate, but there's somebody that likes to go there that he likes turd loaf. It's somebody's poo. Chopped up, he divvies it up like it's tip jar after you played with a band. Now, I don't know how he got the taste for turd, because that's not really something that somebody would naturally discover. I really would hope that. I mean, for me, the odor of that particular substance does not invite me to take a taste at all. Vanilla that you use in cooking. Now that shit smells really, really good. But it tastes fucking bad. It tastes really bad. I don't know if you've ever tried that. But there's nothing about the smell of somebody's poop that makes me want to dig in. So I don't know really how it got started. And I don't really know. If I were to actually witness it, I probably would turn around and leave. But I just happen to know that this particular group believes that they can gain a pass, special powers, or maybe it's secondhand usage of substance they think is contained within the poop. I don't really know where they got it from, but another theory I have, but I haven't really thought it out too much, even though I do have a lot of time on my hands right now, I thought, you know, it is possible that if aliens came and took over humans, like body snatcher wise, if that's possible, why couldn't dogs do that? If dogs were able to take over humans, they probably would put a turd loaf on a plate and to look human-like, they would probably use a fork and a knife to split it up and share it. I don't really know. I don't know if that's like a hybrid dog brain, human brain thing going. I don't know. I mean, I can't really understand. I don't get what makes them like it. Maybe they are just not human and they just wear the human skin of meatness. I don't really know. But I thought that it would be really good to make them special forks to eat their treasure with. Hashtag turd fork. Just because that particular hashtag matched up with a story or two. At one point, I kept track of the stories I told, and I actually managed to hashtag them with things so people could go back and find them. But I don't know, I haven't told stories very often for very long, and I haven't streamed for very long. I don't know if anybody fucking watches, but I do it anyway, because I don't really know why. I have no fucking clue why I do it. It's not like I get money from it. It's not like I get very much feedback from it ever. So the turd forks came into existence about the time of gold bars shaped like Twix bars made out of gold. Enough people imagined it and it came into being, and I don't really know how to explain it beyond that, other than the biggest imaginer of the group was not involved and certainly would have not approved the serving of a turd at a table like it was the Last Supper. It's just not appropriate pretty much anywhere. Like, if you really had to do it, there's picnic tables available outside. Like, that probably would be a better choice. Or maybe you could rent a motel, like somewhere where it wasn't out in public view. Even if you thought that you had the place rented, it had windows. So, for whatever reason, the person that would have stopped this all was not with them. And at the moment that the person in charge took his turd fork and put it in the middle and held it in the air like he was going to eat it in one bite, like he was going to win a wiener eating contest. Which doesn't really make so much sense, because there would be a lot more. But as far as I knew, there was just one. Otherwise, they wouldn't have had to have a knife and a fork. So, I wasn't there. I feel it. I've dreamed about it. I don't know how these things come to me. I can't confirm all of the details, but I pick up on energy, and so I do know that the person that can stop it all from happening walked into the door at the moment that the leader was going to screw everybody out of the turd divvy. And I don't know if that was the reason. I don't really think that was the reason. I think that she just thought it was fucking disgusting. And imagine the fork getting bigger and bigger and bigger. Kind of like an Alice in Wonderland thing. Like, the fork just got the giant until the tines touch the ceiling, and it's a vaulted ceiling. And so we're probably talking like a, well, 10 foot, but probably closer to 12 to 14 foot, and maybe even a little bit more than that. But I don't really have an eye for measuring those types of things, but I know it's taller than a basketball hoop, so definitely beyond 10 feet. This fork is fucking huge, and it got wedged because there's some rafters in this particular building, and a few guys, like, they got up really fast because they were hoping, because the fork got really large, that the turd also grew bigger. And one of the guys was just worried that it would get lost or squished onto the ceiling or something, and he wouldn't be able to get any. And they got up and grabbed the base to hold it steady and work it back down. And this person imagined, like, I know it's not, it's, this isn't unpatriotic, but they imagined the turd into an American flag, because their mind just couldn't wrap itself around the fact that these people were that hungry for a turd. And I don't know if it's who this person is, or if it was like, because it looked kind of like Iwo Jima, the way that they were at the base of the turd fork, kind of looked like that statue. Like, I don't really know, but the turd turned into an American flag. This fork is made of a material, it's a composite material. When they got it down and realized that the turd was gone, replaced by an American flag, they're not the types to deface a flag or disrespect it, but they were quite upset. So it is a little tattered and torn, but it stood through the night, and the turd fork was drug out like the goalposts my freshman year in 1988 at Oregon State University, when the football team won the one game, their one home game that season. They had more than one home game, but they only won one. It was towards the end of the season, and people were so excited they ripped down the goalposts, and little pieces of it went all throughout town. This turd fork was passed around some places, and eventually it ended up being strapped to the top of a vehicle and driven, but it was bungee corded. And I don't know if these people were upset that it's gone, or if they took the time to bungee cord it to a roof rack, so I assume they wanted it. It's pretty heavy, and it's really, it's like It's made out of some universal material. Like, the stuff is fucking strong, and it's not really, it's kind of indescribable, but it looks like one of those forks you get in a cafeteria, but it's not that bendy and cheap. It's really strong. It's very deceptive. And it's got, on the back of it, it says hashtag turd fork on it, in big letters. I don't know if anybody's taken the time to notice, but it also says hashtag real Don Sly on it. If you look at the very bottom. And I am not saying that because in the past I've proposed that my hashtag real Don Sly could be a trademark of sorts on the materials I've done online. So if it says hashtag real Don Sly, my song or my video or my live stream, that should mean that I have full rights to it. And if somebody else takes it and uses it and makes money off of it, that they owe me money for it. So it's a copyright violation. So I was envisioning, not like, oh, I'm so full of myself, nobody knows who the fuck I am, so I'm gonna make a hashtag and put it on all my things, because I'm a crazy bitch. I wasn't thinking that. Some people thought that, but I was thinking it could be my own personal hashtag and way to organize shit that I like, that I made, that has to do with me. I had a hashtag Don Sly and a hashtag Don Sly legal evidence. I went through different phases of shit. I am Uber Dyke. Somebody else uses that name. I don't know who they are, and they take my mail. And I'm Uber Dyke. I did not come up with that name. Somebody else called me that name. Because I did incredible things. It was when I got lost in the woods and was stomped around. So, anyway, the turd fork, it flew off this vehicle on a dark and stormy night, somewhere on Highway 20, in between Corvallis and Newport, closest to Toledo. Probably somewhere along Pioneer Mountain. And it got stuck. The way it flung off, it is a miracle that it didn't cause a death or a disaster. And perhaps it did, I don't know. I do not. You know, it's hard to say. It's really hard to say what they'll find neath the prongs of that fork. Because I do know, regardless of the circumstance, that it caused the force required for that thing to helicopter off and impale itself into the embankment. It could have killed whatever was there if there was something that didn't hear come fast enough. I hope not, but you never know. Just never know. What were the odds of being struck by a turd fork? It could be more now. Now that I'm telling the story, it definitely, the odds could become much larger. I don't really know if they took the time to stop and try to dislodge the turd fork, because they did take the time to try to put it on their roof. Albeit, apparently with bungee cords or twine or some shit. So, I don't really know, like, you know, I'm maybe mildly psychic, but I'd really have to go very deep to come up with these details. So I just know, for whatever reason, maybe they stopped and they tried a little bit, but it was just not gonna happen. Um I mentioned the turd fork once to somebody I used to work with that was a friend, and she's going to remember. People are going to start to call her and ask her because I've mentioned her name on some of my really old posts. And she is going to remember that we used to come to retreats, and it was when this place, Chinook Winds, here where I'm sitting in the parking lot, it was brand fucking new. It had just been built. This was like in 1997 or 98 or something like that. And we used to, the day treatment center that I worked for, that was mostly through state funds, would like pay for us to come to a retreat and rent a really nice house and buy food, and we would spend a week meeting all day and planning, and then drinking a bunch of alcohol and smoking marijuana at night. They couldn't buy the alcohol, but it was fine. It was back in the days where you could do that. You could do that with your co-mates, your workers, your co-workers. And it just, that kind of stuff was that, it probably still does happen in certain places and business things and all that, but this, we're talking like day treatment, for kids with social emotional issues. And we did work hard during the day. I drank back then. I haven't really drank in a couple decades. I'd smoke marijuana. That's my thing. And we had a icebreaker thing where you tell like two truths and a lie or something like that. I said that I play saxophone really, really well. And people didn't know that I did. And I basically took a break for 24 years when I was a social worker, as a mental health therapist, and didn't play it. And so, like, most people have no clue that I can play saxophone really well. And I think she has a really good memory, and she's going to remember that shit. And at one point, I was sending messages to people. I recalled childhood trauma, and I was off work a little bit, and I died and I came back, and I had some moments that were different. And I think I sent her a message by Facebook or something about the turd fork, and I think eventually it may have even caused some sort of issue between she and her husband, who like believed in the turd fork, like somehow he knew and hasn't given up any type of hope. And I hope that it hasn't come to that. I really, really, really hope that that's just my imagination getting out of hand, because I know that he's going to come across that turd fork and rescue it, and people are going to come together enough to get that particular vehicle that turd fork is going to make the best tow truck, like the strongest fucking tow truck ever made, like guaranteed. It will get everything out. And it will earn the name. It will be able to pass the state getting the name Turd Fork Trucking, Turd Fork Towing approved. I don't dream very big anymore, but this was a dream that I had at one point, and I'm hoping that I didn't get too carried away with it, and that it's not true, because I really want it to be true. And I've always had a feeling that it's going to be in Toledo, and that this particular truck's going to do some stuff It's gonna do some stuff. It's not really a truck. So I hadn't really thought about that. I mean, they might want to think about that, because if they get, I'm hoping they get that monster truck Pacer, because that's just what I envision. I think that it would, you know, it would have to be Turdford Towing, not Turdford Trucking. It's okay, it'll still work, towing. You can tow off of any vehicle, as long as it's strong enough. So, I hope that things work out, you know, I hope that, I've got to believe in something, and I feel like I don't have a lot to believe in right now. So, I see Toledo, Oregon, I see them coming to my aid. I think that they're gonna actually get my house back for me. They're gonna send a team from Toledo to recover those things that are mine, or at least to send somebody down the fucking lane to figure out what the hell's happening. Come back and tell me tomorrow. I'll be at the Bay Haven at 3 o'clock. If you know somebody in Toledo, Oregon, call them and tell them Don Sly will be at the Bay Haven at 3 o'clock tomorrow. That will be Sunday, August 8th, 8/8/21. I'm gonna be there playing saxophone. If you have a little tiny soprano saxophone, bring it. Or an acoustic guitar. So far, I've had zero come to me. Oh, if you have one of the small turd forks, it's probably worth some money. If we all pulled together to imagine more, they wouldn't be so rare. That's just a little thought I want to leave you all with. I have to charge my phone. I have to walk my dog. I have to change my clothes. It's almost dancing time.